something that you still encounter? Like, are still people, like, irritated when you mix jazz with other styles?
You know, anybody that's irritated that I mix jazz with another style is ignorant.
Still jazz. Chicago O'Day on the drum. Michael King on the piano and Fender Rhodes keyboard. Eric E. Dub Wheeler on the acoustic bass. My name is Theo Croker on the trumpet. Welcome to Star People Nation.
Look, Star People Nation is really the beginning of something. I'm not a spiritual or religious leader, but I want to get to the highest meaning of life.
Now in our country, this shit is like this.
Wow.
Somewhere there's a star child gazing in the sky, on the verge of madness, but not really knowing why. They are reaching for a dream that was poisoned with a lie. They are searching for a song that might teach them how to fly. Play the songs of a star nation. Tell the star child they are not alone, wandering and wondering whatever happened to their home. Their mother was betrayed by a madness that was not her own. Her story was unwritten, and now her beauty is unknown. And so she dances to the rhythms of a star nation. There are songs of love and life buried deep within the soul, that bear the memories of the ocean that buried the secrets of black gold. Teach the star child to sing and not to fear the night, nor the blackness of their sound that gives meaning to their light. Their song inspires possibility of a revolutionary flight towards the safety and sanctuary of a star nation. There is a nation of star people whose songs provide wisdom and sights to an unfinished nation of dreamers who still lack the will to truly unite. Star people have infinite patience in the sun and moon, that with each new generation comes a new chance to fully bloom. So we dance and sing and shine through the storm with our faith in the Creator that the most beautiful stars have not yet been.
Star People Nation is meant to represent a community, a nation of people, a nation of creatives, of like-minded thinkers, individuals that are pushing the threshold. So everybody on the album is a musician that pushes the threshold. All the artists involved with the visuals, the photographers, the designers, the videographers, wow, the writers, the poetry. There's poetry involved with the album. There's liner notes involved. It's very, you know, it was pulling together all these different creatives to help, you know, give it more than just music.
Okay, let me translate something.
I never played the trumpet in my life. What
yeah.
are you talking about?